You will never believe the study I just read. It looks at how a completely unrelated body part correlates with penile length. I want you to pause the video right now and comment below on what you think it is. I'm Dr. Rena Malik, urologist and pelvic surgeon, and if you're new here, I make videos on urologic content, including sexual health, bladder health, and much, much more. If you're new here, please subscribe and share this channel with your friends. In this study that was conducted in Japan, they took 136 men who had recently passed away, and during their autopsy within 3 days, they looked at a certain number of measurements. And these were all men between the ages of 30 and 50. They looked at the length of their penis when in the flaccid state and in the stretched state. They also looked at the weight of their prostate as well as their testicles and this other body part. And the reason they thought to do this study was that they previously looked at penile length over the course of the lifetime. They found that penile length grew until about adolescent, where it really slowed down increasing. It remained the same during middle age and then slightly decreased as people aged. They then thought to look at this particular body part. And interestingly, they found that this particular body part was correlated with all the measurements they took except for the penile circumference. Interestingly, height, weight, and all the other factors they measured were not correlated with penile length. And this was the only organ that was actually correlated with penile length. Can anyone guess what it is? It's that nose length. So what they did was they measured the nose length from the midpoint of the nose all the way down to the left and down to the right, and they picked the longer length. And we in urology as researchers use stretched penile length as a surrogate marker for the length of an erect penis. So generally your stretched penile length and your erect length are about the same. So the bottom line for this study is that the determination of penile length may be determined before birth because it's not correlated with age, height, or weight of the person. I hope you found this video somewhat interesting. As always, remember to take care of yourself because you're worth it.